Hello, I'm Hattie Risby, and I will be auditioning for the role of Bee Number One in a Bee movie, the musical.
Person in America, because he goes around pinching ladies and kissing them.
Oh, that's naughty, isn't it?
My name's Hattie, and I like drawing Guy Fawkes. And Grandma got me new pens. There's a gold one, and they're called, I forgot what they were called.
Gel pens.
What? Gel pens.
Would you like fries with that?
And what are you going to play?
If you want some music, this is the house to go to. If you don't really feel it, we'll go to the quietest house. This is not the quietest house in the world, you know.
Hello, will you please explain to us what you've got for breakfast? Just tell us what's on your plate.
Noodles, nuts, dark chocolate and watermelon.
Tell us that again, please.
Noodles, nuts, dark chocolate and watermelon.
Noodles, nuts, dark chocolate and watermelon, everyone. Of course.
Isabel, are you sad about leaving Gus Farm?
Yeah, I'm going to miss all my friends. What about you?
I'm going to miss all my friends and the lovely teachers.
I'm going to miss going on such fantastic school trips.
Hattie!
Four sets of B&B owners have stayed at each other's places.
Oh, look, so you're the guinea pigs.
What are you doing?
Stop it.
Go out, soldiers.
Ready position. Left shoulder. Now the other side. Now block. Duck. Cut to the head. Very good. All right. Back it up.
Welcome. I greet you to the lovely posh teddy bear's picnic. Not really.
Hello. I'm Johnny Trump. I'm the stupidest man in America, and I'm going to be doing the stupidest song ever. Show all broken times. I'm stupid. I'm the stupidest man in America.
Once
upon
a
time,
there
was
a
little
pug
called
Jeffrey,
who
ate
his
poo.
I swear, this is like every girl in my year group taking photos. You ready?
Go.
It's a very short email.
Oh, my dear Bolo.
Hey, Hattie, what does Yorkshire sound like?
Marie Lassie.
Marie Lassie. What's Cockney? What do they sound like?
Alright, there, governor! Guy, governor!
Where's... Hey, everybody!